We want to find the midpoint between points negative 11, 4, and 13, 5. So we're going to plug in our points into the midpoint formula that's in the top right-hand corner. So we get negative 11 plus 13 over 2 and 4 plus 5 over 2. If we simplify this, we are going to get 1 and 9 over 2 as our midpoint. So we're going to graph this using the points. So now we have our line and we can plot our midpoint, which is 1, 9 over 2.